part library. In ZW3D 2018, it's easy to create a part library with part configuration, and there is clear workflow to reuse the part library. Open the config table. There are some predefined part configurations. The first step is defining the key items for the library. In Key Items Manager, the order of key items can be adjusted. Next, define the library data with the configuration. Select the image as the legend of this part library. Click Apply or OK to finish the definition of library. Then, create a new file to reuse this defined part library. Add the library directory. Then we can quickly view the part. Select the library part to view all parameters. All key parameters are listed in this dialog, according to the need to choose the value. All other parameters can be viewed. Click OK to insert the instance. This is the part from the library. Next, let's see how to define the assembly library. In the config table, there are some predefined assembly configurations. The first step is defining the key items. Then click OK to finish. The second step is defining the library data with the configuration. The default legend is File Preview. At last, insert the library to verify the definition. Create a new file. Select the model. Then choose the key parameters according to the demand to insert. The whole assembly model is inserted as component with constraints. That's all about how to define the library with configuration and how to reuse it.